Hi everyone, welcome to another episode with Papadum to Pizza. In today's video, we'll be looking at St. Patrick's Day celebration and also making a refreshing drink to celebrate this day. Please support by subscribing to the channel. Let's look at the history of St. Patrick's Day. So what is St. Patrick's Day and why is it celebrated? It is a feast day of Ireland's patron saint, Patrick, and also an Irish holiday that is celebrated on March 17, both in Ireland and around the world by people of Irish heritage and also become a celebration of Irish culture. Who is St. Patrick? St. Patrick was born in Britain in the 4th century when Britain was occupied by the Roman Empire. His parents named him Padre and he came from a family of priests, where his father was a deacon and his grandfather was a priest. When he was 16, he was kidnapped by Irish raiders who took him back to Ireland as a slave, where he was forced to tend sheep. When Padre was 20, he had a dream that he believed came from God, in which he was told to flee to the coast where a ship will take him home. He was reunited with his family in Britain and he also decided that he wanted to become a priest, so he began to study. He later returned to Ireland to tell the people there about what he believed, and he worked there for 40 years, and it is said that he converted the pagan Irish to Christianity. Patrick died on March 17, 461, after spending many years helping people and sharing his beliefs all over Ireland. One of the important symbols of St. Patrick Day is shamrock or three-leaf clover. Patrick used the shamrock leaves to help people understand God. Also, on this day, people of Irish heritage all over the world wear green clothes and shamrocks. And those who do not wear green get pinched as punishment for being disrespectful of the tradition. Let's now see how St. Patrick's Day is celebrated and some of the traditions that are followed. People dress up in green and yellow and march on public parades where Irish music is played. Some Christians attend church services. Lenten restrictions on eating meat and drinking alcohol is lifted for the day. Shamrock leaf is put in a cup and filled with Irish whiskey or beer or cider. It is then either swallowed or tossed over the shoulder for good luck. As part of St. Patrick's Day celebrations around the world, you can see that some of the famous landmarks are lit up in green. From left to right, Sky Tower, Auckland, Chicago River is dyed in green. The Sydney Opera House and the London Eye is also lit up in green. Other symbols of Irish culture have also become associated with St. Patrick's Day, like the leprechaun. A leprechaun is a magical person from the Irish folk tales, often depicted as a little bearded man wearing a coat and hat. It is said that if you catch a leprechaun, he must give his pot of gold. The traditional Irish meal served on St. Patrick's Day includes corned beef and cabbage, shepherd's pie and soda bread. To celebrate St. Patrick's Day, I'm going to make a natural green shamrock shake, for which I have used 1 cup of milk, handful of mint leaves, vanilla ice cream 3 scoops, and as optional ingredients you could also use double cream or whipping cream 1/2 cup, chocolate shavings to garnish, and finally some green food coloring if you intend to make this drink in a vibrant green color. Add mint leaves to the blender, followed by milk, and blend well. Discard the ground mint leaves using a sieve. Pour the filtered mint milk to the blender, add in the ice cream and blend again. Pour cream to a bowl and start to whisk briskly. Continue to whip the cream until soft peaks form. Insert the star-shaped nozzle in a piping bag or cut the corner of a plastic bag like shown. Now add in the whipped cream to the piping bag. Pour the milkshake to a serving glass and pipe the cream over. Finally, garnish with chocolate shavings or using mint leaves. Our sweet and refreshing shamrock shake is ready to enjoy. So viewers, happy St. Patrick's Day. I hope you like this video in getting to know more about this fun and exciting holiday. Also, try the recipe at home and leave your feedback and comments. Until I see you in the next video, stay safe and take care.